Alright, so Pan, American 1, we have landing gears. You're unable to get the landing gear down, and we'll need to stop on the runway for an inspection.
American 1, 180 or greater to GG, you're 13 and 12, a heavy Boeing 777, contact tower, 120.905, call you wait there, buddy.
Yeah, we'll go to tower 295 and 180 or better to GG, American 1, okay? Tower, American 1.
American 1, LA Tower and 25 left, clear to land.
American 1, we're going to have to level off and get resequenced here. We've got a problem.
Monitor, so you copy. American 1 can continue to approach.
American 1, unable. We'd like to go around, and we're level right now at 3,400.
American 1, roger, you're maintaining 3,500. Do you need any assistance?
Negative assistance, but we're going to have to get resequenced to work out a problem here. American 1, you want to stay with you?
American 1, standby. American 1, fly runway heading, maintain 3,500, waiting for further instructions from approach.
Okay, runway heading, 3,500, American 1.
American 1, LA Tower, turn left heading 236.
Left turn, 236, American 1.
American 1, contact SoCal departure, 124.3.
24.3, American 1. SoCal American 1 at 3,500. Alright, so Pan, American 1, we have landing gears. You're unable to get the landing gear down. We haven't run the procedure yet. Assuming we will get it down. We'd like the ILS runway 24 right, and we'll need to stop on the runway for an inspection.
American 1, understand, and when you can, let me get the gear numbers, so we'll fuel and sold, please.
Alright, we'll call it 2+30 on the fuel, and sold on board is 8-9er. We can start a turn back for the left downwind. Can you do a left downwind, or is it going to be right downwind for a 24 right?
Then one, it'll be a left downwind. We'll work it out for you. Turn left heading 070.
070, American 1, thank you.
Then one, just to confirm everything that's going on, your landing gear will not come down, and you want to head back now.
As for if we have not done the procedure to manually extend it, I'm pretty sure it should come down. Once we do that, it just won't come down the normal, using the normal method. So yeah, that's the issue. So we do want our equipment standing by.
And you want to maintain your altitude for the downwind?
You can bring us down to your minimum vectoring altitude, American 1.
Can one contact approach on 124.9, or they have all your requests?
124.9, American 1. Approach American 1 on the left downwind for runway 24 right. We're working the issue.
American 1, so got through and left stand. You're looking for the ILS 24 right.
Hey, firm.
I got through and ILS frequency 108.5, expect ILS 24 right.
108.5, and we'll expect 24 right, American 1.
American 1, just fly this present heading for now.
Present heading 3500, American 1.
American 1, SoCal.
American 1.
Confirm you want to land belly up on the shortest runway.
Affirm for American 1. No issues with braking, just secure.
Got it.
For now.
American 1, do you want to burn fuel at all?
No, we're good for now. We're just wrapping up the last part of this procedure and all the stuff that goes with it.
American 1, say again, the last part.
No, we don't need it. Thanks for American One.
Southwest 2361, start dialing it in. You're going to have to do RNAV Yankee to 25 left. There's an emergency belly up landing that's going to 24 right.
Okay, we'll set up for the RNAV Yankee 25 left, Southwest 2361.
Guy with 3617, set up for RNAV Yankee 25 left or RNAV Zulu 25 left approach. Let me know which one.
Take RNAV Yankee 25 left, Guy with 3617.
America 1, should have maintained 2600.
2600, American 1.
Okay, 1 turn left heading 270, intercept the localizer 24 right.
270 heading intercept 24 right, heading to 1.
Special weather, Los Angeles Dolphins turn. Now they're reporting a mile and a half visibility and overcast ceiling 500, altimeter 2994. American 1, can you hear me?
American 1, go ahead.
Contact tower and emergency frequency 127.85.
2785, American 1.
Here's some interesting supplementary ADS-B data. During maintenance on the landing gear, aircraft are picked up by jacks so the gear can be retracted and extended freely, as in this video of an Austrian Airlines Airbus A320. This ADS-B data, captured at about 2 a.m. the morning before the aircraft returned to service 2 days after the incident, shows mechanics artificially simulating the aircraft's position, speed, and altitude in order to test that the landing gear is extending and retracting as expected. Satisfied that the issue was resolved, maintenance staff cleared the aircraft to return to service.